what to do during your quarantine when you're bored. So in this video, I'm gonna give you 7 things to do while you're bored. Let's go. Hi, my name is Robbie, and this channel is for millennials who want to make life enjoyable, have balance, and grow all at the same time. Number one, keep the same schedule as if you weren't in quarantine. I really suggest that during this time of quarantine and boredom that you keep the same schedule. Humans are meant to go to work and be productive, but because of this going on, we can't be productive at work because we can't even leave the house. Instead of sitting around and lounging, set your timer, make sure you wake up at the same time every single day, Monday through Friday. Go exercise in the morning because it helps to increase your endorphins and also helps you feel like you accomplished something. And a lot of billionaires do it, and so I recommend that you do it too. Number two, learn something new. You know what's the best resource for learning something that you always wanted to learn? Google. Check out the engine. Number three, set some goals. As of right now, I know you're popular, but the fact is no one's gonna ask you, or at least have you go out with them due to this quarantine. I would use that time wisely to set some of those goals that you've been forsaking or you haven't been thinking about. Number four, learn how to play an instrument. In fact, I have a video that I made last week that you can check out. It's talking about the benefits of playing guitar. So go ahead and click on that video if you want to now, or wait till the end of this video. Number five, check out TikTok. There's some really funny videos on there. Number six, I'm sure all of you guys have Netflix. Netflix has a top 10 list that you can choose from, so you won't have to go searching for your own movies that you want to watch. Number seven, download House Party app. It's similar to Zoom, however, you get to play games with your friends and families while you're on that app. And the final bonus here, clean up your room. The best thing you can do, not only for yourself, but for the people that live around you, is to clean up. It helps you feel like you're starting over, and it helps you feel just, you know, you're ready for a new day. Question of the day, do you have any tips for when someone's home and they're bored from this quarantine? Please let me know in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you next time. Peace.